Yeah, I mean, it's very nice to be here. You know, first got here, the facilities are unbelievable. Very nice facilities. Guys are very nice. They great job of welcoming me to the team, and you know, feeling pretty comfortable pretty quick here. So I think it's going to be a good fit for me. It's a good league. You know, it took me 10-15 games last year to kind of adjust from coming over from North America, but after that, once you kind of figure it out a little bit, it's you know, it's a very fun league to play in, and you know, it's very competitive, and you know, I really enjoy it. I want to win it again. You know, it's nice to win it your first year, but you know, you can't lose hunger to win. So you know, I expect to come here and try to make another run for it. I think so. I mean, it's hard to gauge that. Like you said, we only played you guys twice, and I think they're pretty far between each other. So, you know, I'm going to have to go to school a little bit, learn the systems. But, yeah, it should be a good fit. I mean, it can't be worse than last year was. You know, the whole world's kind of in the same position. You know, I was kind of dealing with it all summer in the U.S. as well. So, you know, it's kind of just something that you got to deal with, and just can't let it bother you too much and just move through it.